it's a moment that changed my life. I won't never ever forget this day. A dream come true to be part of this beautiful country that I love so much. To be a citizen and to be part of this democracy. I was crying, you know, and I was like, yes, trying to hold my tears when I was on my way to my car, but I couldn't. Because it's meant a lot to me, and that first thing that I did is call my mom in my country, in Jordan, because I knew she was praying for me. She was really happy, she was excited, she was emotional as I was, because that meant a lot, and I did this achievement to her. Like, I said, mom, this is for you too. But I'm very grateful to the United States because it's giving me a lot, you know, not only to me, but my family, because by living here and working here, I can be able to provide to my family over there. Thank you, United States.